God darn it, copyright. But I bet y'all never seen a store like this before. Just look. Four for a dollar. Who finna get four bars of this for a dollar? It looks like it been used. I had to pause. Yeah. This is crazy. Look at all this stuff, yeah. But it's in here for little to nothing, but look. Ain't more love. Like ice two for a dollar? Yep, I'll take two of those. What the heck is this? Himalayan salt inhaler? Never in my life seen that. Look at this. What the heck is this? Hotel soap. Hand sanitizer. Soap. Yeah, I was just thinking. Look at this. This the soap dispensers and stuff that be in the bathrooms at restaurants. So yeah, I was just thinking. This is when this is stuff. How y'all get that? This is Walgreens. How y'all get this stuff? But yeah, I was just thinking. I got the black ice stuff, and I was just thinking like, what if I take it out the pack and ain't no scent to it? Oh, that's cute. Okay, this is outside the store. We need some. This thing, yeah, I'm like, people left me. Oh, that's a bra. Tables and even tables and buckets and stuff. Oh, that's been recalled. The little bed, baby. I bet he gonna be like, what took so long? So, oh, I'm gonna show y'all this though. So, this is the side of the store. That's all stuff being sold right there. Why he on her tablet? Cause she's asleep. He on her tablet. Whew, I'm sorry. I did not know that store was like that. So I did not know it was gonna take that long.
Carrie Malone is charged with 3 counts of first-degree murder for the execution of 3 unarmed black men. Today's guests will discuss the tragedy and the surprise.
That's a boona. Terry's so emotional. Toe ashing, feet ashing, hey, get it, hey.